We are, hello, welcome to my stream, and basically I've been asked to review a game called Iron Lord for the Commodore 64. So I've got WinVICE set up with Twitch. I think it's a bit slow motion at the moment, but hopefully once we load something it'll work okay. Right, drive settings is a 1581 image, so let's load it up. Iron Lord. Seems to be alright on the playback. Tea, want more tea? That lovely Sid bass sound. Can't beat it. And it gets interesting when the bass kicks in. I'm just trying to share it to Twitter as well. That's it. Okay, we've got that as well. Let's get to the game. Let me just pause this here. Okay, right, never played this before, so here we go. Dark chocolate, I love it. What's that? So I think the sound is good, graphics are good, very colourful. I don't quite know where I'm supposed to move. There's a nice big castle there. Yeah, let's go to the castle. Ancestral castle, which is now vacant. Oh dear. Cool. Oh, is that my horse? What's this? Is it a house? How'd you get in? Northeast, which seems fit for habitation. Is that not the big tower? Wow, I've got big land. I'm just checking the map out. God, it's so hot today. Save game, load game, go to war. Ah, well, what sort of knight am I then if I don't have any weapons? Give up. Falling into ruin, except for the ramparts. Shame you can't like live in one of the houses here or something. Alright. Let's get out of here now. Let's get on my horse. Oh, there's another big castle. Ooh. What's that one? I don't know. Is it loading? What's this? It's a town. No. Why is this horse bigger than mine? You are in a small village. What? Chatney Malabry, where the annual archery competition. Cool, I like archery. Oh, coming in. I've got into a fight already. Didn't take me long. Oh, God. Oh, he's good, isn't he? He keeps blocking everything. Cool, why don't I block him all the time? Yeah! It would help if I push the right button. Cool, I like that music. That was cool. Gain access. Oh, let's go to this big house. Herbalist near the fountain. Okay. I like herbs. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Everything is quiet and the people have left. Okay. Keep saying the same thing. Okay. Is this the fountain? The house on the east side of the fountain belongs to the herbalist. Okay, cool. Oh. Did I just not go to his house or what? That is the east, isn't it? Surely this is west. Does it mean this one? Oh god, here we go. An interesting place. Can't get in to see the herbalist. Why not? Oh yes. What am I going to discuss? Good day, young man. Okay. Ooh, dagger. Is that it? How do I buy it? Do you want to buy it? No. How much money have I got? Ooh, cool. I'll buy some herbs for 3 gold coin. Did I buy it? Yeah, must have done. Has he got anything else to say? No. Okay, bye. How do I access my inventory? Do I have to push certain keys? Inventory? Journal? No. Is that it? Okay, let's go. Giddy up. To the bridge? Can we go to the bridge? No. What's this? A clearing? Is that the archery competition? It might be the competition there. Oh, not again. Oh, he wants to fight me. Coming in. I'll mash you up. Mash you out now. One sword hit. Maybe I can walk to the archery competition. I should have examined the town a bit more, shouldn't I? Alright, come on. I know it said uninteresting place, but let's examine it. Oh, here we go, fighting. Oh, good. So he's learned his lesson. Knows not to mess with me. What's this? Ooh, yeah, see? I can go in the archery competition. I don't know how you like enter an archery competition without a bow and arrow. Ooh. Oh god, what do you do? Welcome to annual archery competition. 3 rounds. Is it like hyper sports? Because I can do that. Or is it to the left? Is it left a bit? Go! How do you do the power? What happened? Not enough power. Right, let's let's put some back into it. Divide it, divide it. Champion! How many points? Thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Yes. Here we go for bullseye. And let's have a look at what you would want. Ha ha ha! Thank you very much. Yes, thank you very much. One more place. Did I get it again? Okay, don't do. Oh, the wind was more, I didn't see that. Wow, I like this archery competition. It's moved now, look, it's moved. Let's go again. I want some gold. So close, and no cigar. Look, they're still cheering me, thanks. And the wind's on my side now. Let's do 2 degrees, off we go. This is good fun. Ooh, so. Up a bit more and left a bit, but the wind's blowing that way as well. Let's do 32. Looks good to me. Come on. I don't think I'm winning this round. Just little dab. Let's do a bit more power, 50. Oh, gone past it. Oh, God. Okay. Now what? It's moved. It's a definitely a power shot. Oh, wow. Same again, please. Okay, one more. Wind, one. Okay, let's go. Ooh, 54. Come on, ooh, so close. That's good. So if I need money, just do archery. Cool. I'm glad I come back to the town. Guys moved even more now. Alright, that's enough archery now. Come on. Do I look like Robin Hood to you or what? What's this ass over here? Okay, I've been archery. What's there around here? What's around here? Uninteresting. Where's my horse? Can I get into the woods from here? No. Alright, that's enough then. Thank you, nice town. Yeah, let's, what's this? Can I go to the trees? This dude's a bit good. Why can't I hit him? Don't tell me he's just nicked all my money or something. What was that? Take two. Cut. Get it right. I don't know why I didn't hardly swing. Because I suck, maybe? I don't know. Right, let's go to town, get some money. Should have saved it. Got me tower. Okay, look, let's see if I can hit this one. Come on. Why don't it swing? How come so like got good all of a sudden? Yes. Yes. So I don't even need to push the fire button. Where's the cassette tape with the instructions on the inside? Archery. let's do a couple of rounds, come on. And Bully's special prize, let's have a look at what you would have won. Ooh, powerful wind. Ooh, a little bit powerful. It's like hyper sports, but not. Does it move? Does it move? It don't look like it. No wind. Yes, we're on the board. Miss Ford. The wind has stopped blowing. Hopefully it'll come over. Let's do a little touch. Where's the herbalist thing? Is it this one? I can't bloody remember. Was it this one? Yes. Same story? Okay. Is that what I've got? Nothing else, just a dagger. How much money? 280? I won all that gold and I've got 280. Yes. Oh, okay. Bye. I was hoping I'd buy a nice broadsword or something. Greatsword plus 3. Save. It's saving onto the disk itself. Okay. So how do you get out? Like, give up? So it saved it. And how do you load the game from the menu? So I'm gonna go kick a knight's ass now. Kick your ass. Coming in. Giddy up. Do I have to go here first or what? Here we go. Block his moves. Oh god, here we go again. See, how do I block that? I don't know how to do the fighting, it's just like random fighting. Well, at least I saved it this time. Wow, so hot today. It's like 30 degrees or something. There's a way to load from the menu. To retrieve thy sire. You are the greatest lord. Oh, what's this? Can I get here? Ooh. Wow, okay. New place. Moonstone, but on a Commodore 64. Whoa, what's this dude? Greetings. Oh, my uncle's done me dad in. What can I buy off this guy then? Do I give him the herbs? Yeah, got it. Huh? Well, I don't know quite what that done. Anything else? We captured a throne. Buy back the herbs. Okay. Here we go again. Time to die. See, how do I block that? Yes, this is completely random. Random fighting. Let's go over here now. So I guess that big castle up the top there is where I need to go and kick my uncle's ass. Here we go. Yes, got him. Wonder if there's a way to figure out what way he's swinging and all that. No. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, Commodore 64 in real life and in emulation, this can happen. Happens quite a lot. Okay, so I think I can write a review now. So it's okay. Graphics are nice, sounds good, catchy. The archery, I enjoyed the archery. The town could have been a bit more busier with things to do, and I would have liked to have like bought some extra armor or something. But there you go. Okay, time to write it up. Now, catch you later. I should be streaming probably Far Cry later on. Okay, or Batman Arkham City. Okay, thanks for tuning in. Cheers. Bye.